I will tell you, after 2020, I'm stunned at how many people do not have an active crisis management plan on paper. I think it would probably surprise more and more people. And I think what 2021 should be about for people is, if you have one, you need to look at 2020 and make sure that you are, you know, dusting off, changing, editing, because a crisis management plan is a living, breathing document. It's not, you write it and you're done. And if you don't have one, you know, you definitely should write one.